Hey friends, Stacy here, and I'm back with another video. So today's video is going to be a house tour, which I'm super excited about. This is not just any house tour. This is a house tour of my family's house in Nigeria. This is where I am right now. So I am going to give you guys a peek into what a Nigerian house in Nigeria is like. So if you're interested, stay tuned. So right now we're outside in the front, like the front porch. So you can see some of the plants. This is a new house, so it's not fully furnished and it's not fully decorated, and the landscaping isn't fully done, like the ground outside, but the house is done. So we're outside right now, so I'm just going to take you guys inside and show you the crib. All right. So entering the front door, we're right in the foyer, and to the left is the main living room, and this is just where we keep some shoes. And to the right is some seating to receive guests, and there's a bathroom here. This is a half bathroom for guests, just toilet and sink, nothing special. And then this door right here is locked, but it is just an extra room, which I believe is supposed to be a sitting room, but there's no furniture in this room yet. So we kind of just use it for whatever, like drying clothes, as you can see on that rack there. Awesome. So back into the hallway to the right. Before the stairs is a guest bedroom, which is currently occupied. That's why it's a little messy. To the left, sorry for the cut there, but to the left is that living room that you saw off of the foyer. This is just an overview. It's a very, very large room. The living room is sunken, as you can see with the little stairs there. This is just a view of the ceiling with the chandelier. Awesome. And looks like the Real Housewives of Potomac is on the flat screen. So, awesome. And then there's a little Christmas tree there. An area fan and a very large AC. Tons of windows, marble floors. And then you can see like a little dining table. And then the second set of stairs in the home. And we'll see where those lead later. This is just that door from the foyer that you saw earlier. Back into that area, we're getting to the kitchen. And to the right is like a washroom area for like washing clothes or whatever. And then the pantry with some shelves in there. Got some plantains on the ground. This is just an overview of the kitchen. Got your big sink, dishes, oven, stove, microwave, blender, a hood over the stove, and then the fridge. So I'm just showing you around the kitchen. So I'm just going to open up the fridge. Just got some water and some fruits and veggies and stuff in there for now. And then on the left is the freezer. Cool. So heading out of the kitchen back to those back stairs, we're gonna go upstairs now. Choop choop choop. And the stairs are like lined with some marble accents on the walls, or marble tiles. Then we're heading up the stairs. And then at the landing here, you can see one hallway on the left. And there's two rooms there, and then another door at the end of that hallway. And then on the right are two rooms here. And this room is my room. Isn't it cute? Yes, I have two fans. There is a reason for that. This is my bathroom. Simple, just a sink, standing shower, toilet. Awesome. Got the full length mirror, two windows. My favorite part is my, what is that? A cowhide rug love it. So comfortable. So I just have my bed, and then the wardrobe is super tall. I don't know if I got a good shot of it, but just opening up to show you a sneak of how I organize my stuff in there. It's really, really tall. I just have some perfumes and toiletries in this one. It's not too full. Towels, blankets, extra shoes that aren't downstairs. And this one has some hanging clothes. Still need to hang up some clothes there that are drying downstairs, as you saw. And yep, just showing my nightstands. Got some water, my bed. Let's see. Full-length mirror, like I said, which I spend a lot of time in. My charging station, my dirty clothes hamper, the marble floors, two windows. This is my makeup storage, which I did a video on. I can show that. I can link that down below. And then here's just some extra makeup, like just palettes and brushes and lashes. And then I just store a bunch of other stuff in those drawers too. Here's my backpack, another nightstand, telephone, all that good stuff. And just another view of the room from the other side. You can see out the window. Yeah. And you can see I have a balcony off of my room as well, which is right there, and that's the door to the balcony. So jumping back out of my room, entering the next room, which is the master. You can see the wardrobe to the left, the bathroom to the right, and then the room for straight ahead. It's a very, very large room. Just trying to get it all in the frame. Very tall wardrobes there, marble floors. You can see like a king size bed, the tray ceilings, and the molding, lots of windows. Yeah, pretty simple. Nothing too crazy. Don't mind me. Yeah, so just getting another angle of the room. You can see the flat screen TV on the wall over there, and another fan. So heading back towards the bathroom, just to give you a look at what the bathroom looks like. You've got the jacuzzi tub, toilet, standing shower, and tiles on the walls, and then the sink. So there's no like bathroom mirrors installed in yet, but those will be coming eventually. So heading out of the second door of the master. This goes around, like the top floor is like a circle kind of. You can go all the way around. So this is like, not really sure what this part of the house is. This is the top of the stairs to the living room that you saw earlier. The doors on the right is to the main balcony, and then this little area is like a sitting room, a family sitting room. We don't have furniture there yet. To the right here is my little brother's room. As you can see, all blue. Got the bed and the wardrobe, very tall as well. And that door is the bathroom, some windows, his phone in there. It's pretty simple. And then this last room upstairs is the office, which is not done. So all the books and stuff are still in boxes. We still need to get the desk and all that stuff, the bookcases. So just a view down that stairs, and that is all we have. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment below and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Mwah! Ciao.